There's a thunderstorm coming tonight.
This story begins and ends in the mountains of western North Carolina, a bucolic and isolated landscape, governed by forces unseen, metaphysical forces, which manifest themselves in the preternatural, in the occult. The book, the Unholy Bible, wickedness lines its gloomy pages of sorcery.
A storm is coming tonight. Darkness cries, prophet dies.
An ancient curse has been resurrected. If you don't stop it, the whole town will suffer.
The book was locked in the room between impermanence and immortality, between humans and spirits. This room, accessible only by a secret door, protected the evil book for centuries. There was, however, another protector, the Warlock. 37 years ago, the book was stolen.
Who has gone missing?
Jerry.
Jerry who?
Jerry Baker.
Regard not them that have familiar spirits, neither seek after wizards to be defiled by them. I am the Lord your God.
No.
Come on out, Warlock.
Up, Warlock.
No, don't do it.
The guy has no face. I'm getting the hell out of here.
No. Lock all the doors. Get the hell out of here. Get the hell out.